So hello everybody, welcome back. I'm
Anuj.
So yeah guys, in today's video we will be reacting to another Nigerian music video, which is by Megalaxy, if I'm not wrong. Sekem.
S-E-K-E-M, Sekem. You have to do a few important things if you haven't done yet, and Faizan is going to introduce you.
Firstly, subscribe to our channel, followed by which press the notification bell so that you stay connected with us. When we update new videos, you'll get notified.
Right. Yeah. So we are going to check this video out. Here we go.
Top talent.
I think this is the first video which we're reacting of Megalaxy. Yeah. I don't know what does that word mean.
Sorry. Second.
Okay, are you sure this is Nigerian? Why is the mention of South Africa there?
Title, it's mentioned Nigerian music.
Okay, yeah, but the end there was the mention of South Africa.
Hmm.
Anyway, that was a cool song.
Hmm.
Second by Megalaxy.
Megalaxy.
The song was too upbeat actually.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
The song was good. I think, but I don't know. There are many dance moves also included, and there are two children or something which are included in the video. Two
yeah,
kids.
Yeah, I like the part where yeah. two children are dancing and they are doing
this. They haven't lost that, you know, Nigerian classical thing, like their outfit itself, like all the women who are dancing, the wearing all those costumes, I don't know what they are called as, that attire. That was good to watch because they never lose that, their originality in the songs.
You know, the guys who are wearing black and with Sekem printed on the t-shirts in green color. I like that as well. And did you notice there's a one guy who is wearing the formals and he's just looking so creepy, so damn creepy in the video that he's going behind that lady.
What does Sekem
every means? Now and then? Every now yeah. and then. He's just going behind that.
Are you talking about that suit guy, like yeah. in the office?
Yeah. I said right, one wearing formals. So he's sounding so creepy there. That was the main attraction for me actually.
Yeah. Earlier, those two were interesting.
His dance moves were really, really funny. I don't know what he was doing. Maybe he was just doing it to impress her. You know, quick shots.
And finally, she started dancing, but not with him.
Yeah. yeah, and she's trying to get rid of him.
And all of a sudden, boss enters, right? If I'm not wrong. Boss enters and everyone goes back to their work with laptops or something.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
There was a part of that.
Okay. So, Matt Gill, see you there. You've done a good job, actually.
Do let us know what does Sekem mean.
So, you Nigerians, Matt Gill fans, please let us know your thoughts and comments in the feedback and comment section below. And we'll be waiting to check it out. And
So yeah guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and if you like this video, do hit the like button.
Yeah.
Any other recommendation in comment section, please.
Sharing is caring. You have to share it with your people who know, you know, and you have to help us grow because that's what good people do. You are good people. You're going to do that, right? yeah. That's how I say it. So with that said, we'll be checking you in the next video, and stay connected with us.
Until next time.
Take care. Bye-bye. Bye. See ya.